Darren from mx5diy.com. Just a quick video to show you how you can get the diagnostic code from your ABS if, like I've got, an ABS light comes on and doesn't go out. To do this, you're going to need a piece of wire or a paper clip and the diagnostic socket underneath your bonnet.
Okay, we're under the bonnet. There's the diagnostic socket, and I've used a jumper wire to short between the ground and the TBS connection. That stands for test braking system. Now, if we step back in the car and turn the ignition on, we should get some flashes out of our ABS light.
Okay, we're back in the car, and when we turn the ignition on, the ABS light should go off, there you go, and then it will flash one. Okay, that was one long flash, which are the tens, and one short flash. Okay, we've got code 14 and code 11. That's code 11. And that's code 14. Okay, you can now remove the jumper socket. If you want to know what these codes mean, you can see an explanation down either below this video, or if you're watching on YouTube, you can click the link to visit my blog. That's all there is to it. Don't forget to remove the jumper cable, and that should tell you what's wrong with your ABS.